Hello friends, welcome aboard White Pearl. This is the tour of my vessel, my new home, and my adventure maiden, true pirate ship. So we are on a 1984 Hunter 34. And let's give you a little rundown on how she looks. So it draws 5.5 feet, which means is how deep I can go in water before I run aground. Haven't done that yet. Crossing fingers doesn't happen for a while. It will happen eventually. The mast height is 50 feet, 6 inches. So that limits to where I can go without running into pointy bits up at the top. It's got a big Genoa sail, which is furled up at the front right now. And then here's the mainsail. Spare diesel jerry cans for larger crossings. Right now I'm still doing, I'm in the middle of a gazillion projects, but one of them is to finish the Bimini and Dodger tops, which is right here. So this is eventually gonna have a window that comes down to protect me from sea spray. And the solar mounts, I had to kind of rig up pirate style. These are supposed to be, you know, folding down and everything, but for what I had to do, I had to get a little bit more support. I've got 200 watts total, two 100 watt panels. That keeps me all juiced up and ready to go. I've got my Boston Whaler dinghy on the back here, which is a not very optimal situation as of right now. Needs to be fixed and adjusted. This is not supposed to bend that way. And looking at possibly getting rid of it and getting a new one. I do all my cooking from my propane right here. And lockers and stuff for storage underneath. Navigation station right here. As I mentioned before, this is my new cubicle and I love it. Great big wheel. Although we could get a little more piratey with that. Otto Helm, who I have named Chip, because that's what he does at me all day. Chip, 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 when we're sailing around. Access to the battery and everything is down here in the lazarette. So that's where my fuel and batteries and everything are chilling out. And let's go down below. This is my most important piece of equipment right now, is a Yanmar 27, and it has been giving me nothing but problems, but I've been giving it nothing but solutions. Back here to the port aft is a double berth, which right now is a little bit of a mess, sorry about that. This is where I get access to various engine bits and bobs. Let's see, the main salon cockpit area, my navigation station with my charts. I am currently in Tampa Bay right now. This is where I pipe in all the fat beats, which you definitely need when sailing. This is where I do all my cooking. It's got a gimbaled stove, which is quite fun for preparing meals underway. You can boil a pot level as you're sailing about. Microwave I only use when I'm connected to shore power. I've got an ice box and cooler right there. Pretty standard galley, you know, just kind of whatever. This can sleep one right here. This table can come down and drop down and put a bed across so two can hang out there. And let's see, water tanks and everything are located underneath. And what else we got? TV, which has not been used since purchasing the boat. Coming in up through the front, we've got the bathroom sink and the head over to starboard. which I have not used yet really either, because it is quite foul and all the lines need to be replaced. The previous owner did not take care of it properly. It smells like a porta potty. But it's for pirates, so what can you do? This is where I've been chilling lately, up in the V berth. This is for jolly sailors only. And of course, mermaids, they're allowed in here as well. And, you know, just various nooks and crannies of storage, and I basically just kind of put whatever I can. The thing that's nice about this is that I can open that up. The thing that's not nice about it is someone's already stepped and broken on it. So, we're in some pirate duct tape situations. And that's about it. There's not a whole heck of a lot too much more to it. Bilge located down below. Keeps me from sinking. And let's see, we got an air conditioning unit located in here, a hot water heater, holding tank there. This is my home. It's kind of a mess, but it doesn't really get much cleaner than this right now. I'm still trying to find where to store stuff and where to put everything, but I love her to death. You know, it's not necessarily the best blue water cruiser, but I'm not really doing a lot of blue water cruising yet. We're just hopping, skipping, and jumping around down to the Caribbean. Like I said before, I'm in Tampa right now. I've made it here from Mobile, Alabama, and couldn't be more excited. It's every little bit has been an adventure getting here, full of stories, breaking down, fixing, but that's kind of part of it. The sailing life is not all glamour, or the boating life, and it definitely is trying and testing at moments, but we got this. The boat was previously named At Ease, but that just won't do for a friendly pirate, so we've named it White Pearl. I've got the lettering on the back and everything, but unfortunately the dinghy's covering that up, so we'll have to show you guys that later. So this is my home. Thank you guys for checking it out, and looking forward to sharing more adventures as they unfold. See you guys soon.